And now Rochester with the ball. Arias with the ball. Number 10 of Rochester. Number 12 of Argus with the ball. Keep in mind, we are in a torrential downpour in this game. Argus and 10 of Rochester after the ball. A header by one of Rochester. 24 of Rochester falling to the ground. And the referee is pointing something out. Free kick by number 7 of Rochester being met with a line of Argus and Rochester players. Number 24 of Rochester gets the ball, being kicked by number 31, kicked in the opposite direction. 12 of Argus to 10 of Argus. Rochester 12 to Rochester 10 to Rochester 8. Back to Rochester 10. Going for the goal. Blocked by an Argus player. 16 of Argus with the ball. Kicking it to 12 of Argus. Kicking it to 5 to Argus. And 8 of Rochester stops the ball's momentum. But Argus keeps their ball. And 13 of Rochester and 22 of Argus comes out of nowhere. Steals the ball from 13 of Rochester. And it is caught by Rochester's goalie. What a save. What a save indeed. And now 15 of Argus with the ball. 8 of Argus with the ball. Back to 15. Trying to go back to 8. Succeeds. Number 8 of Argus going for the goal. Knocked away by one of Rochester. But the ball goes out of bounds. It is Argus's territory. RTC's bad. The score is not 1-0, but rather 0-0. The goal was not a goal previous for Argus, so the score is scoreless. The ball, number 8 of Argus with a corner kick. Rochester with the ball. Now back to Argus. Number 8 of Argus with the ball. Challenged by number 27 of Rochester. And one of Rochester's teammates comes in out of nowhere. Kicks the ball out of bounds though. So the ball, it now goes back to Argus. And Argus and Rochester going after the ball. Argus, number 10, being flanked by two Rochester players. 24 of Rochester. Of Argus kicking the ball to the Rochester goalie, and the goalie makes another save. Rochester now with the ball. 24 of Rochester. Number 31 of Rochester now with the ball. Number 11 of Rochester. Number 16 of Argus with the ball. Now number 5 of Argus. Now number 31 of Rochester gets it to number 24 of Rochester, and now number 11 and 8 of Rochester after the ball, but number 21 of Argus has it. Number 9 of Argus has it. Being kicked away out of bounds by number 7 of Rochester. No, not out of bounds. 16 of Argus tries to kick it in, but number 11 of Rochester kicks it out. 11 of Argus kicking in. Throwing in. And number 9 of Argus kicking to her teammates. Number 10 of Argus kicking the ball down. Number 9 of Rochester. Number 22 of Argus. After the ball, goal! Goal by Argus. The score now stands 1-0. Apparently, there has been a glitch with the scoreboard. It is not showing any scores as of now due to the rain. So the score now, esteemed viewers, is 2-0. It was not a mistake on RTC's behalf, but rather the scoreboard is not showing anything. But back to the game. 16 of Argus with the ball. to 27 of Rochester. 27 of Rochester to 8 of Argus. 8 of 27 of Rochester kicks it out of bounds. 8 of Argus with the ball, throwing it in. 15 of Argus now has the ball. 15 of Argus kicks it to, tries to kick it to our fellow Argus members. But number 16 of Rochester tries interceding. Argus almost gets a goal, but it gets blocked by the post. A very narrow miss by the Argus girls soccer team. And as you can still see, the rain is now beating down. And now a corner kick by Argus. Number 8 of Argus with the ball, trying to get it in. 14 of Argus kicking to her Argus fellow team members. And it is another goal! Goal for Argus! Another spectacular goal. It goes through the, it goes into the net and out of the net, but it is a goal because it just went through a hole in the net. It went through the required space for the net and went out a corner of the net, but nevertheless, still an Argus goal. We're still in the first half. It is 3-0. And my apologies about the scoreboard. So, let's move on with the game. Lining up at midfield. Rochester kicking it to Argus again. 7 and 8 of Argus coming after the ball. 25 of Rochester with the ball. 27 of Rochester kicking the ball to number 25 of Rochester. Who keeps on kicking the ball down. 4 of Argus kicks it to 13 of Argus. 13 of Argus kicks it to 15 of Argus. Rochester steals. 8 of Argus steals right back. 8 of Argus kicks it to 10 of Argus. And the Lady Dragons are keeping control of the ball. 7 of Argus is charging down deep into Lady Zebra territory. And number 16 of Rochester finally steals it back out. Number 16 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds. And number 8 of Argus will be throwing or kicking the ball back in. Now the kick, almost in. A nice kick by the Lady Dragons, but it does not go in due to the Rochester goalie. And 11 of Rochester tries to hit the ball for chest, but it does not work. 21 of Argus now with the ball. 23 of Argus now with the ball. And challenging number 3 of Rochester, number 21 of Rochester overshoots the ball entirely. Number 7 of Argus passing the ball between her teammate. Number 27 of Rochester coming in. Number 16 of Rochester trying to intercept the ball from number 8 of Argus, but ends up kicking the ball out again. Number 8 of Argus throwing the ball in for the Lady Dragons. The score is still 3-0. Time left in the half is currently unknown. And a major collision between 23 of Argus and number 20 and a Rochester player. They're both okay and demonstrating great sportsmanship. On with the game. 21 of Argus makes a long pass to number 7 of Argus, who lines up a shot. It goes to the Rochester goalie. The Rochester goalie has made at least 4 saves of in the first half alone. Number 25 of Rochester charging after the ball. Now with the ball, being challenged by 13 of Argus. Kicks it to 13 of Argus, who keeps the ball in bounds. Number 25 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds, which now the ball goes in Argus territory. The ball is in Argus territory, and Argus has the ball. 15 of Argus passes to 13 of Argus. Passes to 23 of Argus. 17 of Rochester. Now to 25 of Rochester. Now to number 3 of Rochester. To 31 of Rochester. And now, apparently, a handball is called, a penalty on the Rochester Lady Zebras. Number 15 of Argus kicks the ball to her teammates. And now Argus's goalie catches the ball. kicks the ball high in an arc. Rochester charging back with the ball, trying to get their first goal. Currently, Argus leads 3-0. And now they're calling in, and now the referees are calling in a substitution. Three Rochester players are substituting out, and one Argus player is coming out. Three Rochester players are going out, and three Rochester players are going in. One Argus player is going out, and one Argus player is going in. 21 of Argus to number 9 of Argus. 9 of Argus trying to get the ball to her teammates. 21 of Argus kicking all the way to number 19 of Argus, but number 27 of Rochester intercepts. Number 12 of Rochester comes in, tries to get the ball, but number 15 of Argus with the ball. Number 27 of Rochester trying to get the ball. Number 13 of Rochester beats her to the punch, and number 19 of Argus trying to keep the ball inbounds. Number 13 of Rochester and number 3 of Argus charging after the ball, and who kicks it out? It turns out to be Rochester. Kicks the ball out of bounds. Now Argus with the ball. 23 of Argus with the ball. Kicking it to number 3 of Argus. Number 3 of Argus charging down, but number 9 of Rochester steals the ball back. Charging up the right side. Kicks the ball out of bounds. So now the ball in Argus possession in Rochester territory. Argus 10 with the ball. Kicking it to Argus 3, trying to get the ball in. Saved by the goalie. And now Rochester trying to keep the ball in. A Rochester player kicks it out, and 25 of Rochester tries to get it back in. Does not work. 13 of Argus throwing it in. Goes to 15 of Argus. Goes to 4 of Argus. Goes to 23 of Argus. Number 10 of Argus with the ball, lining up the shot. Easy kick. Gets deflected by a Rochester player. Argus kicks the ball out of bounds. Now Rochester in possession in their own territory. The throw in by Rochester, number 27. Waiting for the officials to give her the all clear. Ball is still dangerously close to being out of bounds. 13 of Argus kicks it safely inbounds. 17 of Rochester kicking to 14 of Argus. 14 of Argus to 10 of Argus. 10 of Argus heading for the goal. Blocked by an onslaught of Rochester. Blocked by an onslaught of Rochester players. And in the meantime, the ball rolls out of bounds. Number 27 of Rochester tries to keep the ball inbounds. Now, it's a showing match between 25 of Argus and number 27 of Rochester. And now 21 of Argus has the ball. Kicking the ball through the legs of number 10 of Rochester. Rochester kicking the ball clear of Argus and Rochester players. Ball goes out of bounds, though, and Argus now has possession of the ball. Argus currently dominating the ball game with a 3-0 lead in just the first half. Five of Argus comes out with the ball. No, Rochester now has the ball, kicking it down, only to have it being taken back by number 4 of Argus, being flanked by 2 of her teammates. The ball rolls out of bounds, and number 12 of Rochester. The ball is now in Argus' possession. It's headed out of bounds. Therefore, the ball possession goes back to Rochester. Rochester with a hard throw-in. 25 of Rochester and 12 of Rochester after the ball, but Argus gets to it first. 14 of Argus 12 of Argus kicking to number 3 of Argus to number 19 of Argus, and 14 of Rochester stops the momentum and goes the other way. 13 of Argus kicks the ball out of bounds, and number 25 of Rochester, or number 27 of Rochester, will be throwing in. And now back to the game. 25 of Rochester and 13. The score is still 3-0. And the ball rolls out of bounds. Argus's goalie is going after it, and the possession does go to Argus. Isn't a difference. And we're back to the game. Sorry about this, our camera's having malfunctions. And the rain is starting to clear up here. 14 of Argus with the ball. The score still 3-0. Nine of Rochester now with the ball. Number one of Argus, who kicked it out of bounds? It was number 9 of Rochester. Argus continues with possession of the ball. Thirteen of Argus kicking to 19 of Argus. And the rain's coming back with a vengeance. 17 of Rochester, now with the ball. Again, score is still 3-0. And the ball's kicked out of bounds by number 12 of Argus. Rochester and Argus going after the ball. Rochester number 12 to Peru number 12, and the whistle has been blown. Free kick for Rochester, number 7 of Rochester. The girl's getting in a line. And a high kick by number 7 of Rochester, kicking to number 31 of Rochester, but the ball continues to roll out of bounds. And the possession still goes to Rochester. And now back into the game. Argus 5 kicking all the way down to midfield area. But Rochester kicking the ball right back to where it began. And now the ball is at Argus's possession. And the throw in by 8 of Argus. Score still 3-0. Ball goes out of bounds yet again. This time Rochester throwing in. 8 of Argus kicks the ball out. Rochester once again throwing in. Rochester throwing in. 16 of Argus there to greet the ball. Number 10 of Rochester. And now the thrower in. Number 17 of Rochester kicks. But it's a few feet far to the right. And goes out of bounds. Back to the game, number 9 of Rochester trying to stop the ball from rolling right into their goal. Rochester with the ball. Ten of Rochester kicking all the way down to midfield area. To 15 of Argus. 1 of Argus now with the ball. Being combated by number 31 of Rochester. And the officials give a whistle. Ball goes out of bounds, apparently. And Rochester, Argus, with the ball. The officials talking to 2 of Argus's members. And the rain has come back to what it was at the start of the game. The score still 3-0 in the first half. Time unknown due to scoreboard malfunction. Argus trying to get another goal. And a hard kick by Argus, and the ball goes out of bounds. Argus and Rochester players getting in position for a Rochester kick. Rochester kicking the ball. To Argus. Rochester. Argus 10 with the ball. Rochester 31 with the ball. Fighting with Argus 1 for control of the ball. And Rochester trying to keep the ball out of the goal. And the goalie gives the ball a little kick. And 5 and 7 of Argus and Rochester respectively kick the ball out. The referees deem the ball to be in Argus's position. Possession. Rochester with the ball. Lining up the shot. The kick up and down. Number 3 of Argus there to greet it. And Rochester trying to prevent another Argus goal. The score currently 3-0. Argus. Ball goes out of bounds and the referees deem it to be Argus's possession. And the rain appears to have no stop in it. No quit in it. Because it's been spiking up and down ever since the game has begun. 15 of Argus with the ball. 17 of Rochester now with the ball. 15 of Argus now with the ball. And the save by Rochester's goalie. A lot of collisions in this game, probably due to the slippery ground. And Rochester trying to get the ball into the goal. Number 11 of Rochester now with the ball. 8 of Argus charging after her. The ball is kicked almost out of bounds. 16 of Argus kicks it to 8 of Argus. 8 of Argus kicking it to 5 of Argus. 5 of Argus kicking it to 10 of Argus in a successive chain. The fourth successful pass. 1 of Argus now has the ball. And 16 of Rochester trips her up. And the ball goes out of bounds. Argus continues to stay in possession and in dominance of this rainy Saturday game. The possession goes to Rochester after the ball is kicked out by an Argus player. Rochester throws the ball in to be greeted by an Argus player who kicks the ball onto a spectator's umbrella. Rochester consistently throwing the ball into play. 16 of Argus to a member of Rochester. The kick, however, rolls again out of bounds. Argus throwing the ball back in. A header by Argus. Rochester's number 7 passing to 12. Rochester's there to greet it, and the referees have deemed a foul. Offsides. Argus 16 with the ball. The hard kick. Rochester and Argus trying to get the ball into the goals. Argus scored early on with 3 goals, but there's been a stalemate ever since. 10 of Argus charging the ball down deep into Rochester territory. 16 of Rochester kicking the ball out of bounds, and now Argus still in possession, throwing the ball back in. And the kick, Argus charging, and a narrow miss by Rochester's goalie. It took another Rochester player to kick the ball permanently out of the goal. 15 of Argus with a hard kick to a teammate, but it goes to Rochester. Rochester with the ball, the whistle being blown. The officials have called a foul, a free kick in the favor of Rochester. Now 3 of Rochester, 17 of Rochester giving her a hand by kicking the ball out of the region, but 8 of Argus kicking the ball. 11 of Rochester trying to block her every move, but does not work. 17 of Rochester there to meet up with 8 of Argus's pass, and 3 of Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds. Argus apparently kicked the ball out of bounds, so Rochester keeps the ball. 11 of Rochester narrowly keeping the ball out of bounds. 8 of Argus, now 3 of Rochester with the ball, kicking it to 27 of Rochester, and back and forth between Rochester and Argus. And once again, the rain is picking up. Set 7 of Rochester and 16 of Argus. 5 of Argus kicks the ball to 10 of Argus. 10 of Argus lining up her shot, getting to the center, blocked by the goalie. And now Argus with the ball, trying to get within just enough range of scoring. Just trying to get in within scoring range. 10 of Argus. Now with the ball. And that'll do it for the first half. Now, currently, your first half score is the Argus Lady Dragons 3, the Rochester Lady Zebras nothing. We will be right back for your exciting coverage of the second half. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back, sports fans, to another exciting game for girls soccer between the Rochester Lady Zebras and the Argus Lady Dragons. So far right now, we are just about to kick off the second half. Currently right now, Argus has a decent lead of 3-0. Can Rochester recover from that in this second half? Let's just find out. Also, as a side note, be sure to check out our website, RTCTV4, or if you're watching this on it, you can always just go on your TV and watch it on RTC if the internet is not an option for you. Thank you. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, RTCTV4. Just search that in YouTube, and if it pops up with a subscriber, with a channel that has a big 4, you're on the right channel. Anyway, let's get back to the game. 24 Rochester. Goals have been reversed. White is Rochester, black is Argus. Five of Argus. Passing to 15 of Argus. Passing back to 5 of Argus. 27 of Rochester. Kicking the ball. To 31 of Rochester, but it goes to Argus. Argus trying to go for the opposite goal of what they went for last time. In the first half of the first half, Argus managed to score 3 goals. But since then, no lady team has been able to score. Rochester and Argus currently close to midfield. Now they are in Rochester territory. Rochester's goalie trying to line up a block. Goal for Argus. Attempted block by the goalie. However, that gave a wide open shot for Argus, and now the score is 4-0 early on in the second half. Now the game's going back to midfield. And in the first half, you may recall that there was some rain. Right now, it seemed to have cleared up. Hopefully, it won't come back. It's like my bets went wrong. Anyway, back to the game. Rochester kicking it out of bounds. Argus with the ball again. Throwing it in. 15 of Argus with the ball. Kicking northbound. 5 of Argus kicking to 10 of Argus. 10 of Argus with the ball. Demonstrating fancy footwork against 16. 8 of Argus kicking the ball. Offside. The call against Argus.
Keep being annoyed by this.
And now back to the game. Sorry about that. Our camera's malfunctioning. Anyway, back to the game. 10 of Argus and 9 of Rochester in a shoving match for the ball. 10 of Argus gets the ball. 9 of Argus kicks the ball, tries to get a goal, but Emily Tyler of Rochester. This thing is not working. Anyway, back to the game. Again, technical difficulties, camera malfunctions are bad. So anyway, the score is still 4-0. Argus. 12 of Argus to 9 of Argus. Kicking to 16 of Rochester. And the ball spins right out of bounds. Argus now with the ball. Close to the goal. Trying to line up for a fifth goal. Lining up for a corner kick. Number 21 of Argus. A kick. Goes to Argus. And it almost goes into the goal, but does not. Goal kick. And the kick by Tyler. 10 of Rochester keeping the ball alive. 15-10 of Argus. 10 of Argus with the ball. Fancy footwork around the Rochester Lady Zebras, but the goalie once again gets the ball. Tyler again with a goal kick. Up in the air. Twenty-two of Argus charging in, trying to get a goal. Passing it to number 8 of Argus, number 10 of Argus. Ball rolls right past them. 10 of Argus is able to stop it. Getting the ball through a horde of Rochester players, but does not ultimately go through. Rochester 10, charging the goal, trying to get the first goal of the game. Currently, the Lady Dragons stand at 7-2-1, and the Lady Z's are 4-4. Actually, 6-4. 12 of Argus, charging towards the goal. 22 of Argus, trying to get a goal in. Just barely goes over the goal. Rochester is actually 4-2. And now back to the game. 5 of Argus with the ball. Still no scoring yet. Three goals in the first half, one goal in the second half, all by Argus Lady Dragons members. And only Tyler kicking the ball back in. To number 7 of Rochester. Seven of Rochester with the kick. Kicks it right to 9 of Argus. 8 of Rochester charging in. 9 of Argus keeping the ball in. 21 of Argus able to dodge 3 Rochester players. 9 of Argus passing to 10 of Argus. 5 of Argus, however, receives the ball. 5 of Argus goes to 15 of Argus. 15 of Argus keeping the ball. 8 of Argus able to stop the ball. And 13 of Rochester kicks it right out of bounds. The kick. Argus trying to get in a goal. 16 of Rochester with the ball. 9 of Argus makes sure 13 of Rochester kicks it out. 22 of Argus to 9 of Argus. Now 12 of Argus with the ball. to 15 of Argus, to 5 of Argus, back to 12 of Argus, to 5 of Argus. And the ball rolls out of bounds. And 10 of Argus trying to get in the ball. The ball goes in the goal. As the goalie is down on the ground, Argus scores the goal. The score is now 5-0. Again, the score is 5-0. Argus Lady Dragons. Rochester and Argus in a dead heat at midfield. Two goals have been scored this half, and right now Argus is at a near insurmountable lead of 5-0. Now Rochester lining up, score still 5-0 at midfield. 31 of Rochester with the ball and switching out a player. Score still 5-0. Rochester struggling to get their first goal. High kick by Rochester. 21 of Argus coming back, and the ball is kicked out of bounds by... It is not kicked out of bounds. Actually, it was. And after the ball is thrown in, Rochester with the ball trying to get, putting pressure on Argus. Argus, however, kicking the ball into midfield. And as Rochester, number 5, tries to chase down the ball, it goes out of bounds. However, 17 of Rochester throwing it back in alongside the line, and the ball gets headed out of bounds by number 11 of Rochester. About halfway through the second half, and the game is now at 5-0. 15 of Argus trying to get out of the danger zone. 27 of Rochester, now Argus trying to get down to their territory. And the referees blowing the whistle as Rochester gets back into position, as one of the members of Rochester was tripped. Hard kick. And we are back. Once again, malfunctions. Five of Rochester and 10 of Argus charging after the ball. And the first miss save of Emily Tyler's of the game for Emily Tyler. The game goal is now 6-0. Our sincerest apologies, folks. Apparently, the camera is not working as it should. So, our apologies for any further malfunctions. The game now is at 6-0. Three goals were scored in the first half, and three goals were scored in the second half. Argus currently in the lead, with Rochester trailing behind. Argus Number 13 chasing down the ball, keeping it in bounds. The ball, however, rolls out of bounds, courtesy of Argus, and Rochester with the ball now. Preparing to throw it back in. A kick by Argus's goalie. Right now, Argus with the ball, going to throw it in. Ball is thrown in. Penalty kick. A call on Argus. And the officials are trying to sort this out. Rochester preparing for a call on Argus. Rochester preparing for a penalty free kick. The kick. Goal! Goal for Rochester. Their first of the entire game off of a penalty kick. The score now stands 6-1. We are still in the second half. The game is not over yet. Back to the game. Argus gave up their first goal just a few moments ago, and now the score stands at 6-1. Argus one, trying to get the ball, keep the ball in bounds, as well as Rochester five, but the ball does go out of bounds, and the possession of the ball does go to Rochester. Argus chest bumps the ball out of bounds. Rochester trying to get their second goal. Kicking it to center field. Argus kicking it back to the side. Rochester kicks it to the other side. And 11 of Rochester and 7 of Argus trying to kick the ball down to their respective scoring goals. Argus kicks it out of bounds. Rochester now about to throw back in. Seventeen of Rochester throwing the ball in. Argus now with the ball, trying to get out of the danger zone. Rochester kicks the ball out of bounds, and the goalie for Argus now lining up a goal kick. Hard kick. 10 of Argus. Kicks to 14 of Argus. Kicks to 7 of Argus. 10 of Argus back with the ball. 19 of Argus passes to another member of Argus' team. And 4 of Argus with the ball. And kicking it to the goalie. 15 of Argus kicking to 16 of Argus. Argus has kept the ball for at least 7 straight passes. One of Argus finally gives up the ball to Rochester, but it goes right back to Argus. And now 10 of Argus, known for her footwork, fakes out some of Rochester's players, and 16 of Argus. Now with the ball to 15 of Argus, who kicks it to 4 of Argus. All of this in the midfield range, but 7 of Argus about to try and get the charge, kicking it forward towards the goal, but the ball goes out of bounds as 14 of Argus is charging after the ball. Now 16 of Rochester about to throw in the ball with less than half of the second half left in the game. Rochester passes to 3 of Rochester, to 24 of Rochester, to 7 of Rochester, 16 of Argus. Now with the ball, kicking it to 15 of Argus. 15 of Argus with the ball. 23 of Argus. To number 1 of Argus, but the ball rolls out of bounds. Almost. 1 of Argus. Kicking to a teammate of Argus. 4 of Argus. Kicking the ball to the Argus goalie. 3 of Argus. 1 to 1 of Argus. To 19 of Argus. Rochester tries to steal it back. 7 of Argus. Argus has dominated this game, as evidenced by the score, 6 to 1. And Rochester about to throw in, but Rochester and Argus taking substitutions as the game winds down to a close. Rochester with the ball, kicks it to Argus. Argus now with the ball, kicking 5 of Argus to 10 of Argus, to 14 of Argus, who is clear of most Rochester players. 7 of Argus charging on the ball, but number 16 of Rochester gets to the ball first, kicking it to her teammate, number 11 of Rochester, who slightly nudges the ball out of bounds. 7 of Argus kicks to 5 of Argus. 7 of Argus, back with the ball. 14 of Argus, or 16 of Rochester, kicks the ball out of bounds. Of Rochester, throwing in the ball. 4 of Argus, kicking to the Argus goalie. And the ball rolls out of bounds. 24 of Rochester, now with the ball. Lining up a free kick. And the kick goes out of bounds. Argus now in possession with the Argus goalie. The kick, 20 of Rochester with the ball, 1 of Argus, and multiple players down kicking the ball, 16 of Argus kicking to 9 of Rochester, and finally the ball breaks clean, 8 of Rochester with the ball, trying to turn the ball around, kicking it through the legs of an Argus player, but shortly the ball goes out of bounds. Although the ball is deemed to be in Rochester possession. 24 Rochester throwing the ball in. 10 of 10 of Argus, to 5 of Argus, to 14 of Argus. And all the players running towards the ball. The ball is out of bounds. Behind the goal line. Still 6-1. Goalie kick. Goalie kick by Emily Tyler. Hard kick and it goes out of bounds. Apologies once again for the camera malfunction. Back to the game. Still 6-1. Argus with the ball. 14 of Argus. Trying to get the ball out of their territory. 10 of Argus. Kicks to 16 of Argus, who tries to kick to 3 of Argus. 30 of Rochester now has the ball, trying to continue the ball on its momentum southbound. And Rochester, and the ball goes out of bounds just past the flag. A switch in for Rochester, 27 of Rochester coming back in. Once again, our apologies for the camera malfunction. Back to the game, still 6-1. The Argus goalie with a kick. Rochester trying to capitalize. Charging in. The ball, however, does go to a Rochester player at around midfield. 10 of Argus kicking to 19 of Argus, kicking to 16 of Argus, who kicks to 5 of Argus, who kicks to 4 of Argus, who kicks back to 5 of Argus, who kicks to 14 of Argus, passes back to 14 of Argus, passing back to 5 of Argus. Rochester trying to break up the cycle. 5 of Argus kicks all the way down to 1 of Argus, and after some Rochester interference, they've been able to do it, but Rochester now has the ball. Hard kick towards center field. Argus with 19 of Argus to 1 of Argus, and now Rochester trying to turn the ball around and this game around. 12 of Rochester with the ball, kicking in. 23 of Argus. Now 16 of Rochester with the ball. Rochester trying to stop the momentum and have been successful for brief periods. Five of Argus with the ball at around midfield. 11 of Rochester, though, now with the ball. 31 of Rochester. Kicks the ball towards the goal. Keeps rolling to around quarterfield. 13 of Rochester trying to get the ball. Keep the ball on the forward momentum. 27 of Rochester with the ball. Kicking it towards the goal, blocked by members of Argus. Three Rochester players switching out and for three other Rochester players as the clock ticks down. Argus, back to Rochester. 1 of Argus with the ball. 10 of Argus. The ball rolls out of bounds. Rochester with the ball. Throwing it in. 10 of Argus to 3 of Argus. 3 of Argus to 14 of Argus. 14 of Argus juggles it to 17 of Rochester. 14 of Argus with the ball. Trying to get score the 7th goal for Argus and the 8th goal altogether. 5 of Argus to 15 of Argus. To 16 of Argus. To 10 of Argus. To 19 of Argus. To 23 of Argus. A kick. 21 of Argus. 1 of Argus. 13 of Argus now with the ball. 13 of Rochester with the ball. 23 of Argus. Tries to get it to number 3 of Argus, but only gets it to number 7 of Rochester. And the ball goes once again out of bounds. Another switch in for Rochester. Switching out one player for another. And the whistle signals fair ball. Argus now in possession of the ball. Throwing it in. 23 of Argus now with the ball. Score still 6-1. Both teams at a stalemate. Rochester trying to line up the shot. Almost rolls into the goal. Does not quite, however. Score still 6-1. Late in the second half. And another substitution for the Lady Zebras. The whistle signals fair ball. Goalie kicks to 14. 14 passes to number 3. 3 passes back to 14. 14 muffs the receival and 10 of Rochester tries to interfere, but Argus ultimately keeps the ball. 16 of Argus to 4 of Argus. Rochester with the ball. Trying to get the ball in the goal, but Argus interferes again. 17 of Rochester kicks it out of bounds. Score is still 6-1. To 27 of Rochester, to 16 of Argus. Argus now with the ball, 3 of Argus charging down, but is met by 4 Rochester players. 9 of Rochester with the ball. Keeping the ball in bounds, and Argus kicks the ball out of bounds. And another substitution for the Lady Zebras. 31 of Rochester. To 4 of Argus, to 5 of Argus, to 16 of Argus, to 4 of Argus, 8 of Rochester, her friend 12 of Rochester, the kick, the save by the Argus goalie. Once again, goal kick. The only goal that has been allowed was a stunning penalty kick by Rochester. And 5 Argus players switching out, as well as 1 Rochester player. Twelve of Argus with the ball. Trying to continue the momentum. Rochester trying to slow the momentum. 31 of Rochester with the ball. Kicks it to number 5 of Rochester, but 5 of Rochester kicks it out of bounds. Score still 6-1. 7 of Argus. Passes to 15 of Argus. 10 of Argus with the ball. 3 of Argus. Offsides. The call on... A call on Argus. Lady Zebras. The ball now back in play. Rochester trying to get the ball. Argus goal. The Argus goal. He kicks the ball out of the danger zone. Argus kicks the ball back, and a bit of a miscommunication amongst Argus. Now with a penalty kick, with Argus making the save this time. 9 of Rochester to 19 of Argus to 10 of Argus. Rochester breaking it up. 5 of Rochester tries to stop it, but 9 of Argus does so first. Five of Rochester. 31 of Rochester preparing for a free kick. Outside. 11 of Rochester chasing after the ball, and it rolls. Doesn't roll out of bounds. Seven of Argus kicks the ball out of bounds. Rochester in possession. And Rochester needs the ball back out of bounds. Argus now in possession. The game coming to a close. 21 of Argus to 12 of Argus. The kick, 3 of Argus to 10 of Argus. Eight of Argus stopping the ball, lining it up to number 19 of Argus. 19 of Argus to 17 of Argus. 17 back to 8. 8 kicking it to it back to the center where 17 of Rochester is. But 19 of Argus gets their first. 10 of Argus now with the ball, kicking it to number 21 of Argus. Who kicks it? Who promptly kicks it back to 19 of Argus? Who kicks it to 12 of Argus? Who kicks it to 10 of Argus? Seventeen of Argus with a clear shot at the goal. Almost a 1-2 shot in, and the ball rolls out of bounds. And three Rochester players substituting in for three other Rochester players. The game winding down. Tyler with the kick. Right to number 9 of Argus, but number 9 of Rochester makes sure that it's not a clean shoo-in. 10 of Argus kicks it to the Argus goalie, who kicks the ball to number 13. Argus 13 and Rochester 8. And the ball is nearly out of bounds. It is out of bounds. And Rochester throws it in. Rochester 30 with the ball throwing. And the ball goes out of bounds once again. Argus 13, throwing it in. Trying to get the ball out of their territory. The ball rolls out of bounds again. Rochester 31 of Rochester. Kicking to 5 of Rochester. 11 of Rochester. And that is the ball game, folks. Your final score, the Argus Lady Dragons 6 and the Rochester Lady Zebras number 1. Again, I am Isaac Smith from RTC TV 4. Be sure to check us out on RTC4.com. See ya.